you don't want nada. None of this, six gunning this, brother running this, Buffalo soldier. Look, it's like I told you, any damsel that's in distress be out of that dress when she meet Jim West. At the Wild Wild West, when I roll into the Wild Wild West, when I stroll into the Wild Wild West, when I bounce into the Wild Wild West. Cisco, Cisco. Champion, when y'all clowns gon' see that it can't be done. Understand me, son. I'm the slickest they is. I'm the quickest they is. Did I say I'm the slickest they is? So if you
for the land of the free and the home of the
for the Falcons. As Harris swings a pass out to the right side to Closser, and it's down the sidelines, and there he goes, and he's pulled down from behind. He'll have the first down. He's out across the 45 to the 50-yard line. Hall's not sure, but they get him figured out, and Hall moves to the wing on the left side on second down, and Harris going to keep it himself out around the left side, and he turns up inside the 45, still running. Down the sidelines, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Falcons!
Dylan Hare from 50 yards out.
First run of the game, Dylan Hare goes in for the touchdown, and the Falcons very quickly strike and go on the scoreboard first at 6-0. Laughlin on to attempt the extra point. Snap is back, the ball is down, the kick is up, it's high, it's long, and it is good. Just underway from the Falcon Athletic Complex in Warrensville, the Blair Oaks Falcons leading the Versailles Tigers by the score of 6-0, or 7-0 on MidmoSportsOnline.com. Penalty to begin with.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was looking from the original line of scrimmage.
So here we go, second down.
Oh, they got the ball.
And they hand it off, and it will go to the running back and stolen. Stolen out of there. Bryson Varner is going to take it down the length of the field and score the touchdown. Bryson Varner ripped it out of the running back's hands and runs it into the end zone for a touchdown from about 35 yards out. And the Falcons are back on the scoreboard. They lead it 13-0 as Bryson Varner, the sophomore defensive end, takes the ball into the end zone.
Bryson Varner, there was a big pileup, and Varner just, I guess he just reached in and grabbed it out. He just came away with the ball, and he took it. And we're going to give him a fumble recovery and a touchdown on that play.
So Edgar had the ball. Laughlin on to attempt the extra point. Kicks it high, long, and good. So the Falcons get on the scoreboard again early on here in the first quarter. It's Blair Oaks 14 and the Versailles Tigers nothing on MidmoSportsOnline.com. We will return to the Falcon Athletic Complex after this timeout.
As a result of that safety, the Tigers will have to kick off. They get the free kick from their own 20. Most teams will punt, but they're electing to kick off. And so the Falcons are going to get the ball back here around midfield, at least, I'd imagine.
And coming up the field with it and going through the line is Joey Wilde. And Wilde's down the sidelines to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Falcons!
Joey Wilde, he took that free kick, and he took it about his 45, Dick. Was that about right?
About the 40, yeah.
About the 40, so we'll call it a 60-yard return on the kick. And right now it's all Falcons, and what else would you want on a homecoming? You know, you want it to go this way for your team. Hollywood couldn't have written a better script for a homecoming so far.
Blair Oaks, it is the Blair Oaks Falcons. 23 and the Versailles Tigers nothing on MidmoSportsOnline.com. Defense now, Tyrus Allison, the quarterback, hands off and nothing going.
Looks like the ball was set down at the Versailles 27, and again, I think the Falcons came through and got no gain. He got no gain. He might have lost a half yard, but their hat. They better come up with one soon, because this game is starting to slide into a bad situation for him.
Allison hands off, and that's the second back through. A gain of a couple of yards for Jackson Gideon, the senior at 5'10", 135 pounds. Check it, that's Hall. He goes in motion off to the left side. His hair goes back to pass. Looking, throws it to the left sidelines. Hall's out there. He goes down the sidelines. Cuts back in, 35, 50, 45, and knocked down inside the 45 at the 42-yard line.
Another first down for the Falcons. That's only the second one they've had so far in this game. They really only have...
Let's get the ball inside the 23 for a first down. Hare off play action. Will go deep down the middle. Has a man. It's Wieberg. Wieberg inside the 10, inside the 5, down to the 4-yard line.
They ran it. They sent a man deep down the seam, and Wieberg kind of did a partial post behind him, and he was wide open.
Somewhere in there, 21-yard gain. Hare on first down, hands off to Lackman, and Hayden dances into the end zone. Touchdown, Falcons!
Hayden Lackman from 4 yards out.
The Falcons now take a 29-0 lead. Royal Oaks Falcons leading the Versailles Tigers by the score of 30-0 on MidmoSportsOnline.com.
Scores around the area. We've got California at Boonville. That's scoreless in the first quarter.
And again, Allison and his running back get tangled up. The Falcons tackle the running back. Allison still got the ball. And the Falcons just stand him up and hold him up until the whistle blows. Ty Edgar back there. And they pitch it to Edgar. And Edgar is going to get stood up and thrown back inside the 15. And they're going to mark him at the 15-yard line. Give him a loss of 4 yards on the play. As Edgar bounced out with it, and the Falcons corralled him and threw him down.
That's good.
And on second down, they hand to Lackman. He's in the end zone. Untouched touchdown, Falcons.
Lackman from 5 yards out.
I mean, untouched and into the end zone. Three carries, 16 yards by Lackman on that drive, and the Falcons take a 36-0 lead. Late first quarter, Blair Oaks 37, Versailles nothing on MidmoSportsOnline.com. Split back veer behind Allison, the quarterback. Allison on first down, hands up the middle, and Ty Edgar goes nowhere.
Yeah,
Versailles just not getting any push off the line right at the moment. And let's see, we have come to the end of the first quarter of play. One quarter in the books here on homecoming at Wardsville. The Blair Oaks Falcons leading the Versailles Tigers by the score of 37-0. MidmoSportsOnline.com will return.
Over Centralia.
Allison wants to throw down the middle of the field, and that pass is going to be intercepted at the midfield stripe and bringing it back down the sidelines to 30, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Falcons! Well, it's not going to go for a touchdown, okay. It turns out.
Okay.
Flag on the play.
23-yard line, 24. Here, swing pass right side. It's Hall, and Hall again runs over a man, his own man, inside the 10, inside the 5, and thrown back, and they'll mark him down. Believe they'll mark him down right at the 5-yard line. Hall was playing like a man possessed.
And they did start a drive at their own 33.
And on first and goal, pitch wide left and going into the end zone, and that is a touchdown. And that is Pringer with the touchdown.
Zach Pringer with a 6-yard touchdown run.
Zach Pringer.
Pringer. Coming from the wide receiver position. And he goes into the end zone on the jet sweep from 5 yards out. It's 43-0. Snap is back. Ball is down. The kick is up. It's high. It's long. And it is good.
Extra point by Nolan Laughlin is good.
Blair Oaks Falcons leading the Versailles Tigers here on homecoming by the score of 44-0. Midmo Sports Online continuing coverage of high school football. We'll return after this timeout.
At 7 in the second quarter.
Third down and long. Allison off play action being forced out of there. Oh, he got hammered. Back inside the 25 at the 23-yard line. He's going to have trouble getting up after that one. That was a big old hit. And trying to pick it up.
Allison,
who made the tackle on that? I think that was Bryson Varner coming up. Hall is the tight end to the left. And the handoff, and that is Lackman. He's in the secondary again, and there goes Hayden. Hayden's going to go to the end zone, pulled down. Did he get in? I don't know that he did. Well, the good do call a touchdown. Touchdown, Falcon.
But it is a touchdown. That's a 33-yard touchdown run off tackle for Hayden Lackman. That's his third touchdown of the game.
49 yards now for Lackman rushing. Midway through the second quarter, the Blair Oaks Falcons leading the Versailles Tigers by the score of 50-0. Will return to homecoming in Wardsville after this timeout on MidmoSportsOnline.com. His name is Mark Elmeroth.
Okay. Congratulations, Mark.
First and 10 from the 30-yard line. And on first down, they turn and they hand to Pritchett, and Pritchett gets wiped out.
Pritchett didn't even make it back to the line of scrimmage. You're going to lose about two on this.
Got to about the 28-yard line, and that was all for Pritchett.
Pritchett on the carry for the Tigers.
Getting up. He's not moving real good anymore. He's had some real collisions back there as we near the end of the second quarter of play. Allison, and he turned, and there was a man in the backfield with him who was a Blair Oaks Falcon, and he nearly handed that ball off to the Falcon lineman before diving up the middle to get back to the line of scrimmage. 72 was Justin Ketting. Second down and four. Allison's just going to try to dive in up the middle. The Falcons stand him up and throw him back. Worthington again standing up the middle of the line and makes the tackle for the Falcons.
Mr. Marshall to announce our homecoming queen.
Your Blair Oaks 2022 homecoming queen is Taylor Yoder.
Down from the 26-yard line. Allison with split backs. And on first down, they try over the left side. It's Allison keeping the ball, and he goes down. Did not get back to the line of scrimmage. Lost a yard on the play. And I'll bring up a second down.
Okay. Meanwhile, at the half, as Dick checks out this, what happened on this action, Pacific at the half at home leads Owensville 12-7.
Edgar lost a few more yards. He lost another 5 yards on that carry.
Yeah, I'll put the ball back to the Versailles 7, and that's going to make it about a 3rd and 16 at the half.
On second down from the 35-yard line, second down and four. Lackman behind Hare in the pistol. Here's another fake, and they're going to go deep this time. Wilde should be wide open. He's got it. He's going to back into the end zone for the touchdown, Falcons. Joey Wilde from 35 yards out. They brought everybody up that time on that fake on the receiver screen. Hare goes deep. Wilde takes it in, and the Falcons are back on the scoreboard.
Joey Wilde from 35 yards out.
Laughlin to kick the extra point. Out of the hold of Closser. Snap back, ball down. The kick is up, it's high, it's long, and it is good. Early third quarter, it's Blair Oaks 58 and Versailles 6 on MidmoSportsOnline.com. We will return to our coverage of high school football in Mid-Missouri after this timeout. And Edgar behind him on second down at about 9. Allison options left, pitches it deep, and Pritchett's going to go down. Gets snowed under, back of the backfield, back inside the 25 at about the four, back inside the 45 of the 42, and he lost the football, and the Falcons got it.
Well, that was that play was trouble from the start.
You have come to the end of the third quarter of play. Three quarters in the books, and the Blair Oaks Falcons well out in front on this homecoming night at Wardsville. It is the Blair Oaks Falcons of 58 and the Versailles Tigers 6 on MidmoSportsOnline.com. Blair Oaks JV getting extended play here tonight.
And that can only...
Allison hands off on the counter, and the Falcons are all over that one. As they try to come back to the near side. And that was Falcons, as I said, were all over that one. Lucanati, among others, on the tackle there for the Falcons, and give about a 4-yard loss on the play to Ryder. Split backs behind him. Dropped the football, and then gets run over.
He dropped the football, and the Falcons dropped him.
Man, right on top of him. That was 59 for the Falcons, and the number 59 for the Falcons is Brock Suda. And on first down, here comes Hank Lucanati around the corner, and he gets out of bounds at the 50-yard line, giving a gain of 18 yards on first down. And the Falcons continue to move the football.
At Monroe City, it's Monroe City 44, Palmyra nothing.
All kinds of room there for Klegel as he gets inside the 45 to about the, gets inside the 35 to about the 34-yard line. Leading 58-6. Actually, the new man behind him there as they pitch it wide to the new man in the lineup, who dances to the outside, down the sidelines, 15, cuts back to the 10, and he's inside the 5-yard line before he's rolled out of bounds. Number 35, and that is Mitchell Brownell. And Bax is going to keep it himself off the play action as he gets down to about the 10-yard line before he's turned down. And he'll pick up 8 yards on the play. We also see Logan Hoffman in there, a freshman, 130-pounder. He's in the slot to the left side. Second down, 2 for the Falcons from the 10-yard line of Versailles. They turn and they hand off to Davis. And Davis is in the secondary. He's going for the end zone. Touchdown, Falcons! The freshman gets on the board. Warren Davis goes in from 10 yards out. And the Falcons back on the scoreboard here late in the fourth quarter. It is 64-6. Warren Davis, 2 carries, 20 yards, and a touchdown. And the ball game has come to an end. So homecoming at Blair Oaks is in the books as the Blair Oaks Falcons win it here tonight over the Versailles Tigers. It is Blair Oaks Falcons at 65 and the Versailles Tigers 6 on NidmoSportsOnline.com. We'll be back to take a look at the scoring in tonight's ball game. That's after this timeout on NidmoSportsOnline.com.